right?
Yeah.
But like these people are buying brand new things, making brand newest and newest.
What a
idiot. How did they manage that one?
What are these doing?
Gosh, what are these idiots doing?
What
are
jerk. Doing? So jerk. Oh my god!
Another accident.
Oh my god, right in front of us.
You've got this Honda, he's at fault.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You idiots. There's another.
Holy sh!
You and other women face in life, or a man who wants to pay. Policy for Women, featuring amazing women and men who dive into how and why women lead, succeed, overcome bias, and find happiness. The Renee Fraser Show, Why Women, Wednesday nights at 7 on AM 790 KABC. Do you wish your relationships were deeper and communicating was easier? Dave Roberts.
God, you stupid. God.
Today.
I think twice about it. There's no one behind me.
god, what the? Stop, 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 stop! Did you hit him?
No.
Then get the fuck out of here.
Don't know how to drive, huh? Can't drive? Stupid? Yeah, you know how to drive?
I knew that was gonna happen. That's exactly what happens.
Nice.
I just got over. If you're crazy, you think you're gonna get in front of me.
Stop! Stop!
Please don't yell at me.
There's no necessary reason for you to be this way. Please, 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 they're gonna hit you. Johnny, get over! Get over!
Really? You just hit my car.
Barely, it was barely in the truck.
You better get over with me.
You get over. You get over. You just hit my car.
Are you gonna pull over?
No.
MZJ7573. You're joking, bro. You haven't.
What up, man?
Yeah, I'm actually here with Bobby in the studio right now.
Why'd you do that, nerdy?
I know, I'm on my main homework. Hey bro, I'm not gonna run.
I'm not gonna run.
Aim to that hill and don't have to worry about it.
911 emergency for the city of Los Angeles. Do not hang up. Your call will be answered by the next available operator. Please remain on the line. If you hang up and call back, your call will be delayed further. Please stay on the line.
The Packers out here, they're paying up. YMCA.
They're locked ahead.
Shit is rough out here, Ken. They dancing the YMCA. Damn, he hits you, Ken. He hits you, Ken.
Oh, man.
TXB 8387. He running, Ken. He on the wrong side of the road.
Thank you. Ooh, I saved that one. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, Jesus. I saved that. Okay, now close the window, okay? Close the window.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Chess Drive.
Yeah, let's see that guy.
Yeah. Day out today. Hopefully it's not too windy. We got it. Nah, there's no way that's a cloud, bro. Whoa, what are you doing, bro? Oh, maybe it is. Why he brake checked me? What are you? What are you? What are you?
Me.
Firstly, I didn't get arrested that day, and they didn't give me any tickets so far. They pretty much just did a crash report on what happened. I don't think there was any disciplinary action for the cop. I've been trying to get in touch with the department to find out, but I just haven't gotten any answers. I got really lucky. I don't have any life-threatening injuries. I mean, the worst part is my lower back. Yeah, I just got really lucky. I didn't break any bones or none of that.
I was not expecting that one. No, but I pushed it.
cow.
Oh, filho da puta. No, mnie sier.
Truly not slowing down. The trailer for the Mission Impossible movie out next year confirms Mission Impossible. You can find all these stories and more in the Apple News app, and when you're in the app, you can hear narrated articles from our
securities, investments, or investment strategies.
Spring's almost here, and that means it's time to spruce up your home with beautiful window treatments from One Stop Decorating and Hunter Douglas.
You okay? Yeah. Is he unconscious?
Options for your home. Windows, sliding doors. Check out one of their three showrooms and speak to a trained professional and see and learn more about their Hunter Douglas shutters. Don't trust the internet.
Okay, I'll call 911.
Let's go to the
All units to that is 10-6-3 for 37 Vincent Street.
Copy of Pitt, Highway 5 and Rockwood.
A 5, you get a vote?
Show me your hand!
Send medical.
Then Cam Akers, he's an interesting one. This year, love the team. Will he get the full workload? Is he fully back from the Achilles injury?
Oh!
Manual recording will now start.
Say a device name like
meanwhile, the El Paso City Council has passed an ordinance. Coughing or sneezing on another person could bring an assault charge. Jim Ryan, ABC News.
On Tuesday, the U.S. reported more than 131,000...
Whoa, oh, hold on, hold on. What's going on?
No, that was...
...noise. Might have been a smell. Like,
I think it's drunk.
What?
I'm going to be behind A4. Looks like a single occupant black male driver, goatee, do-rag. Hold on, Otter Creek.
Start a 10-11.
Anybody else in that car?
Speed ticket.
Do you see anybody else in the car?
Don't be a...
Stand up.
A speeding ticket, you...
Thank you.
Ooh. You just hit me, mother. Look, he just hit me. Oh. Yeah, he just hit me. Look at that. Oh my God. You hit me, man. You hit me. I hope you got injured. You hit me.
You wanna hit me?
You just hit me.
You.
You just hit me.
Está la rampa de frenado, 1 kilómetro. Está la rampa. Mami. Ya viene la caseta, a huevo. Mételo, papito. Aguas, 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 aguas. ¡Ah! ¡Ah, su madre! Vamos a ver al compa. Sí, vamos, vamos, vamos. Ábreme.
I don't have to believe this is the problem. So if I...
Whoa!
I don't have to believe this is the problem. So if I...
Whoa!
That alligator...
Well.
My people sent me over here. Yeah, they sent me over here on some weird.
You got Delaware plates, huh?
Huh?
From Delaware?
Delaware?
Yeah, it looks like you see a plate.
This is driver information exchange, all right? You don't want this to be the at-fault vehicle. This is all physical.
in the entire country.
Now, I wanted to ask you about something that was not on the ballot.
Oh my God.
Watch out. Watch out. Just pull over. Pull over. Pull over. Watch out.
Oh my god. Holy.
Alright, I'm gonna call 911. I got it.
Yep.
Alright, yeah.
Holy shit. Holy
pull off
shit.
The road. Pull more off the road.
Yep. Because
these people could get hit.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You did a great job. You did a great job, babe.
Thank you. Thank you.
Someone hit a motorcyclist.
He's an idiot. Wow, you don't run the light too? I need to see what his plate, Texas RDG2704.
Oh my gosh.
Just a...
Mind
I don't care. Stand up. What are you running for? What are you running for?
Or media guy.
Oh, accident.
Ooh.
And just glanced over, noticed this guy sitting in a blue Audi, and he was smoking some drugs off a piece of foil. And it just bugged me, so I called the police station. I didn't call 911, I just called the police station. I mean, they never show up anyway. It was just kind of a sort of weird event, I guess. Well, they actually showed up. Well, on the other side of him was a chick in, like, a brown SUV, had her window down, and they were chatting. So I looked over at them while the cops were coming through, and she got startled, and you can see her backing out right now, and that's because she saw the cops. That's not because she's leaving, by the way. And the kid in the blue car right next to me, look what he does. He just splits, runs right into her, hit and run right in front of him, and he is hauling ass, going through a one-way entrance, goes right out onto 320th and splits. You can hear him all the way down the street. And that cop, I thought he was just going to go after him, and he just pulls over. I'm like, what's happening here? And then she just like waves at the cop, and then he walks up their window and they have a little conversation, you know, like nothing. Like her bumper, you can see, is like ripped off. She was obviously with him and said, oh, it's fine, obviously. And that's what they told me too, because I chatted with him for a second. Basically said, oh, well, she said she didn't want to press charges and blah, blah, blah. And I'm just like, man, I mean, I told him, I was like, dude, that was hard to watch, dude. Like, he just sped away. I was like, I can't believe you guys didn't chase him. And they were just kind of like, yeah, well, you know, just kind of.
Waco 911. the ferocity of the Ukrainian resistance.
California is about this type to use like hegemony of like gig worker, Silicon Valley triumphalism. So that is our local culture being exported, this model of inequality.
Holy. Holy sh. You good?
Yeah,
oh.
Holy, I'm in save video. Save video. Get that truck.
He's all right.
Holy.
What just happened?
Out, you dozy quit.
And it seems to happen a lot in the NBA.
We only made this because it's so close.
Right.
And there's like, so much trash talking. I don't mean the players, I mean but the fans.
I don't know too many sports where...
I took a little longer. I went to... For... I just got hit.
Nice guys. I'm just going over this overpass right here in Texas. I'm empty, full of fuel, watching a car pass me. Just minding my own business and whoo!
that's what we did.
She gave us the stick, right?
Dangerous.
Like, they're not even, they aren't even.
There you go.
I watched all that.
We literally called it. Oh my.
Jordan said with that husky voice. He was talking to Jay alone now, his tone full of remorse. I can't seem to shake this. Day four, Micah said, with an added huff and an elbow into Jordan's side. Can we get you anything? Jay asked, solicitous. A new set of.
That's all I need, bro. That's all I need. That's all.
That consulting class. And by the donor.
Use ExpressVPN in the internet so your sensitive data can't be stolen. ExpressVPN is so easy to use.
Take exit 229 on
the right to. One button to get protected. It works on all your devices.
Keep right to I-696 West.
You can even use it on your route.
Dear mom and dad, I'll send money.
He said, oh, no, he's not going to make it. That's why I said he's not going to make it right there.
Boom. Oh, my God.
Ah, cute.
A few seconds later, he heard the rupture of a grenade, then another. Rodriguez hurled himself thing off. Must we stay out of the joke, she cried. I said shut it off, guy. The bullets were thick as swarms of bees. Like some four fireflies in Pittsburgh's night. Occasionally gold stars streaked across the field. And ended abruptly in long blooms of yellow and vermilion, leaving the sky crisscrossed with trails of smoke. Yet the sounds, shrill and fluent, were at odds with the majestic visuals. Splintering bamboo, flying of stray slugs, glass fracturing sharp.
What the f- are you kidding me?
MC Hammer faces on the front of the 20. My mom, she's not ashamed at all. I'm super embarrassed at the grocery store. My mom, this progressive woman, I'm going to go pick a rain on it. Check out my chicken.
Oil.
Yeah, put oil on it. You spread oil. Bam! What the f***?
Just saw that. Stop and give them their...
I don't know who had the right of way.
I don't know, but I have it on video for both of them.
Drop off, and I stand corrected. It. Whoa! I can't believe that just happened.
Sorry, mate.
No. No.
Where are you going, bro? Hey! Hey! Hey, bro, relax, relax, relax. Hey, relax. Relax, relax, okay? You damaged my truck, you damaged your car, relax. Relax, my friend, relax. Hey, relax, relax, my friend. What you wanna do? You wanna leave, do whatever you wanna do, but relax. Of course, stop.
Mother!
If you have missed any of our segments, you can find audio for the show online at opb.org/thinkoutloud.
Yes, sorry. We have this thing about...
I just got hit.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Yes, sorry. We have this thing about...
I just got hit.
got hit. I just got hit.
Okay, see ya.
Alright, see ya, Dad.
Signature. He could see the quarter beer in his hand, taste it, open the damn He said, "Do you want your package?" I could give a damn it, he thought. I could just chuck it down a river.